Your first pick, so you're getting mid. Like, you get mid if you want mid. Mordekaiser hot streak. But load up bullshit. That is not how you play Mordekaiser.
Yet.
That's what annoys me.
I'm your dinger mid.
No.
Then why not?
It's not good. It's oppressive in lane, but it doesn't transition too well into late game.
Okay.
That's the
No. You know when you're drunk on vodka, you play Russian.
I'm not sure I like hearing drunk on vodka.
Yes, you do.
No, not really. Why did they have to put a Kikorki? God damn it.
Oh, you're the one who wanted to play a third game.
But that's not the point I'm making. It makes it difficult for the Huey. He's not a great ADC to be taking.
I shall bring great suffering.
But he's still super strong.
Our Huey Kaiser was awful.
Yep, I'm a good one.
Oh, I really want to fuck Cassiopeia.
Watch as a cast top.
I know, I looked at these.
Surprised
a little bit.
Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely not Udyr. I'm not sure who our jungler is, but it's definitely not Udyr.
Okay.
It's actually pretty funny. The first time he was picked in the EU LCS, they used the definitely not Udyr skin. And somebody was making, and I don't remember who it is, one of the tweets they showed, it was a Primapo player from the NA, said, I don't know who they're. Kick has really missed the opportunity to play Udyr, right? Because he was definitely not Udyr. Fucking casters didn't get it. God, I remember how stupid Karthus was at stacking the tier with his Q before they made the change to cap how many times you could do it, how often you could do it. It was just like Q, 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 Q. I mean, he'd just sit and spawn for like 2 minutes and he'd have a fully stacked tier.
Oh yeah, easy.
A fucking. And I mean, he'd still be useful because he's just like, what's that? My team's doing things? Cool. Have an ult. Boom. Somehow gets a pentakill without it being there for anything. Brand support, that's different. I was just being stupid about it. Oh, I'm gonna have a fun lane. This is gonna be a sustained battle up here, dude.
Nice. When you are drunk, you play Viktor and you play good. Need to hit the level 2 so you can get Q'd so you can harass Cassiopeia who's denying UCS.
I was gonna say,
Never mind,
Q isn't
it's bad.
Q isn't amazing for me at second level. Vlad's taking so much punishment already. I am harassing him already. Pretty good. He's having a potion already. Actually, I lied. Looks like the Q is actually really good early for harassing.
God damn. Fucking shotgun. I'm out of mana though.
I just tanked a tower hit without taking any damage. And I'm fairly low level still. I'm only level 4. My shield was 120 at the time. So it was kind of worthless. Yeah, don't go for the upgraded hex core immediately.
Just one level of it.
Yeah, don't fully upgrade it quickly though.
Misery.
Yeah. I popped out of the bushes and it's like, "Hi, Vlad!" And he was like, "No, please, no."
You only need to click once.
He's not doing so hot.
He's dead.
He pulled when he was ignited!
It happens, okay?
Mordekaiser is the best. His CS isn't shit. But it's not on my level either. I like not having to buy a ward every time I go back. It feels so good. You'll be fine, dude. Would you rather face Vlad?
No, I'll be fine. Okay. I know you beat Vlad.
Dude, I can beat whoever. If I must. Let's put it this way. I have 18% spell vamp. I'm fine. Vlad couldn't manage to hit the fucking revolver.
Not yet, anyways.
No, but look at what he gets in return for his troubles.
A revolver.
He gets an ult in his face!
Take his power.
I'm planning on it. Or at least doing lots and lots of pain to it.
She only has 78 stacks, which is still a lot.
Oh my god. I actually got it below 1,000 already. Flat just killed himself! Priceless. He got a revolver finally. And lots of health potions. Because he knows he needs them. He's already at half health. I'm 2 levels on him. This is a good game.
Oh, yeah.
This is what happens when I play the Kaiser. He's had to use a potion. In fact, he's used both potions. That is a victory for me. He finally hit 6. Uh-oh.
No, seriously. That's dumb.
No, seriously, look at Vlad. If I must. This is how you play the Hui Kaiser. You want to know what Vlad doesn't have, by the way? Or at least he won't have by the time he gets back?
Hex. Wota!
Tower. Also, that was so fucking late.
No! Look at it again! I pinged it quite a bit.
I'm gonna die. Maybe. Yep. I fucking took him. Cass is so close to dead too, dude. I knew.
I've picked it so many times, if you look.
Well, you need to follow sometimes too. But yes,
I don't know where she was.
Yes,
so
I overextended.
I know, but I didn't know where she was. How?
But
I
got a tower. I got the kill.
Yeah, I'm not arguing. You did good.
I'm crushing my lane.
Misery I'm loves winning company. What?
You're winning because of the gank. And because she left. So your tower, you got shit tons of damage onto the tower. Oh my god.
Why didn't my ignite go off? Fucking everything. Penis.
It's okay. Misery loves Udyr happened.
I need to stop drinking vodka and playing League.
Yes, you do.
We have a brand?
Support, yes.
Okay.
It's actually pretty good. There he is, he's up here.
What's her face is missing? She's probably getting a dragon.
It's possible.
Not really.
Fucking Vlad!
Holy fuck, I almost died.
So, in a 2v1, I still nearly got a kill. I certainly didn't die. That's the scary part. That's just hanging around being a douche. Wow, he barely took any damage. I'm gonna increase his defenses.
I'm gonna take a tap.
I got a hunting, guys. Before I finish my boots. That Vlad is so shut down. Oh my god. Now Warwick is dead. Holy Jesus. This is a game. I told you we should have done game 3. Just no more drinking when you fucking play League. Maybe one like thing like I had, the Smirnoff.
Yeah, I like the drink though.
You know what happens to things that have no magic resistance to start with when you have penetration? Bonus damage happens. Yep. Negative resistance. They take extra damage. It becomes super effective.
Her ult's gone.
Oh, balls.
I think my CS is awful.
I'm going to skip getting boots again. I'm going to get a torment. Okay, I'm actually going to get Sork shoes now. Oh my god. Marmol, just look at this. I am a monster. They should probably just surrender. Their only hope is Cass.
Who I didn't even feed.
She killed... No, she didn't even kill me. Vlad did. It was the pop of the ult. She is so typing to her jungle. Let her go, let her go, let her go! If she's gonna burn her flash, don't chase her, because she will outrun you. If I must. Formal.
I know, I'm taunting her. She's all pissed off.
Just take the tower instead.
Yep. Sounds good to me. No shield on the middle towers. I'm dead. Best flash in it. I thought I got over the wall. I did not.
Yeah, if you hadn't blown everything on trying to kill Cass earlier, the Chaos Storm would have fucking saved us.
Yeah.
You also probably should have saved your slow field until they were there. I mean, yeah, you can use it as a deterrent, but it's not an effective one. They can, in the way you placed it, they were able to just walk around it.
No, I placed it right
no.
in the middle.
No, they could add room to walk around it, Mole. I saw.
Falk right down.
Desolation. He is not a tank. He is not tanky. He is not the one that should be deciding when we fight. I can, because... Oh, look at me. I'm walking in and I'm in full health still. Misery loves company. I can afford to do so.
What did we get the first dragon?
Get him, Warwick. Fucking Warwick. That was much better. We didn't lose anybody.
Yeah. I didn't even do that much.
I need some git power, though. My 26% spell vamp is not enough.
Vlad was diving me so hard.
So I think if I get a gunblade, it'll work. And I do scale with AD. Not as hard. If That was a fast and instantaneous mega burst.
Oh, Cassiope is still alive.
Everything's fucking working out, Brand. Fuck off.
Don't piss him off. We don't need another leaver, please.
Formal, here's the thing. With people like that, if they're going to leave, it's not going to take any provocation.
You're going to piss him off, and then we're 4v5, and then we lose. A meat bag is better than nobody. Now, please, just relax and stop.
Formal, can we have a discussion about how you jump to the worst logical conclusions? There's no train of thought that leads to that's immediately what he's going to do. He hasn't threatened it. He hasn't shown any provocation towards it. There's nothing to indicate that's what he will do. Back out. Formal, back out. That kill was not worth it.
Totally worth it.
No. No, it was not. You want to get pissed off? Here's how you get pissed off, by fucking plays like that.
Me?
I don't get formal. He will get pissed at me for something, and then he fucking's like... Nope, it's okay for me to do that. To get all pissy and yelly. But you can't do the same thing. Yeah. He doesn't understand the hypocrisy of what he's trying to say. He doesn't listen to anybody, no matter how right they are on whether you fucking not to do plays. He just decides arbitrarily, I'm gonna do this. It might be bad for the team, but I'm gonna fucking do it anyway. We don't need kills right now. We need every advantage we can get. Was that bad play? It was kind of making the best of the worst situation. Wow. Amazing set of flashes, guys. God, so much spell, man. Loves company. I don't have anything I can sell either to get to a gunblade. Whatever. You know, Formal, I hope you watch this, and I hope you understand what the fuck happened here. Desolation. You went off the deep end in me. I call your ass on it. I actually discussed something that you did poorly in-game, and I called you on for about fucking 3 minutes. And you did it anyway. And you rage. You don't want to get better, you just want to be you. You don't pay attention to positioning. It's almost like we had a team there that just fucking decided to leave. Can't do this. Look at your fucking health. You're getting gibbed. You have to be tanky to do this. You people are stupid. You have a little bit of lifesteal and not a lot of damage to base it off of. You can't do that.
You only need to click once, fool.
Get the fuck out. Why did you go for a perfect X-Quar already? That's not good. You don't rush that. The fuck? I mean, yeah, eventually at the end of the game you're gonna fucking have that, but you don't want to go for it, like, immediately. That ain't helpful. For a good majority of the game, it's actually worse off. You cannot solo Cass! Do not think you can!
So be it, summoner.
Got two ults on me for it. I mean, that's literally anybody is trying to do is farm right now. We're not handing them the game. It's just that nobody's fucking making any moves. Everybody is content to just sit there and farm all game. That's how you hand them the fucking game! Mine, because nobody decided to fucking come. They're all going for Udyr. Or the Baron. I can't tell which. Could be Baron. I'm gonna ward it. Oh yeah, that's definitely for Baron. I just can't be the only one fucking going in trying to stop them from doing it.
For great torment.
I have somehow managed to get health. Probably because I have 46% spell vamp. Also, Formal, like, immediately upgrades all everything to his fucking home guard. Like, first fucking thing he does. Because the reason his early game is bad is because his early game build is bad. If he gets to late game, he can do things, but... I mean... Really? Well, yes, that was a 800 and something damage you saw. This whole living thing is highly overrated. I do so much damage to towers. They're so worried about top, they're just gonna concede mid. Many people who think they know everything. Do I know everything? No. I am, however, smart enough to know when to play how and when not to throw shit by being fucking ballsy as all get out. There's a reason I play Mordekaiser when I win, because I know how to play him. I won my lane. Formal certainly didn't win his. He got brought back into the game because everybody else helped him, and he's going to insist that it was his fucking help. That he managed to win that. Like fucking hell. I won that. He is 13,000 damage behind me. 400 for their cast. So she did pretty good. The rest of their team did no damage. But. Fucking damage. Let's give him the benefit of the doubt and say, oh, nope. Nope. He did bad magic. I did more physical than he did by a good amount. Even just auto attacks. I mean, if we want to look at overall damage dealt, I still probably... Oh, Udyr beat him, but Edvain beat me, but I kicked his ass hardcore. He didn't beat... You mean he beat Cass, but there was a lot of people that did. I mean... Formal, I hope you watch this. I hope you understand what's going on.